Taylor Swift throws SJWs into tantrums in hilarious Instagram post. Singing superstar Taylor Swift sent liberals into a feeding frenzy when she sent out a completely innocuous message about her successful year. As noted by Breitbart, Swift sent out a post last Wednesday on her Instagram thanking her fans for their birthday wishes and that she couldn't have asked for a better year. Apparently having a good year is now offensive, and triggered leftists lashed out at Swift for her post that spoke about her accomplishments and gratitude toward her fans. Check out her post below that had liberal social justice warriors coming out in droves to attack her. Swift's simple message struck a nerve with liberals and some left-wing media outlets, where they questioned how the pop star had such a great year when they apparently did not. Trending, after 87 years of Democrat rule, net worth of average Black Bostonian revealed. Is there anything more annoying than Taylor Swift talking about what a great year 2017 has been while everyone else is fighting for our lives under Trump? Wrote Kevin Alred. I mean, yeah, there were Nazis and white supremacy marches, and families are being torn apart, and there were mass shootings, and people are losing health care, but none of that affects me, so 2017 was great. Wrote another user on Twitter. Of course they failed to make note that Swift had a lot to be proud of and thankful for as the year comes to a close. Her new album, Reputation, became the best-selling album of the year, and she won her sexual assault countersuit against a DJ she had accused of groping her. She was also featured on Time magazine's Person of the Year cover, but because she won't join her fellow Hollywood elites and denigrate Trump, liberals are labeling her as nothing more than a wealthy, pretentious white celebrity. Last week, New York magazine's The Cut published a scathing piece titled, A Straight, White Multimillionaire Pop Star Had a Great 2017. The article's author was aghast over Swift having a great year when Trump was inaugurated president, wildfires scorched California, and there was a tragic mass shooting in Las Vegas. The piece completely missed the fact that one can care about issues without making them political. Swift also sent flowers to a police officer involved in the Las Vegas shooting, yet The Cut overlooked that key gesture. Thankfully, some social media users defended Swift for not catering to liberal pressure and staying neutral in their war against Trump. It's incredible that some social justice warriors are upset because Swift hasn't joined their anti-Trump cult. Simply stating that she had a good year is now enough to drive these wackos insane. Sad. Sad.